I have a surprise for you. We have a very special guest stopping by the toy box. His name is Ryan Stewart, and he won the toy box last year with his toy called Art Splash. There he is.
Oh my gosh.
Hey guys.
Good, you remember me?
I remember you.
How are you, Ryan? Good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
This is an awesome surprise, meeting Ryan, the winner of last season.
What advice would you give the judges this year as they move forward?
My advice to you guys is to collaborate. That means work together. Look at the toys, see if it's something that you all would like to play with. You guys have a very big decision on your hands. You have the opportunity to make or break someone's dreams.
And your dream came to a life.
My dream came true.
Yeah.
Yes.
Why do you think Art Splash won?
I think Art Splash is not limited to a certain demographic. I think everybody can enjoy Art Splash, and I think that's why I had a great chance to win the show.
So this was a great opportunity for you. It's a great opportunity for all the toy makers this year. So thank you, Ryan. Thanks for stopping in and saying
thank
hello.
You. Thank
Congratulations
you.
Again.
Thanks, guys.
Bye, Ryan.
It's nice to meet you guys.
I'm definitely trying to find the next Art Splash, the next Ryan.